In this video, we will demonstrate how to install the back piece of your Ucarbon skin to your BlackBerry Z10. Making sure your device is clean of any dirt and residue, peel the whole skin from the support material and align it with the BlackBerry logo as a reference. If at any point you're not happy with the alignment, it's okay, gently peel it back and try again. If any air bubbles happen to appear, smooth them out with your fingers and thumbs. Due to the design of the device, you must apply heat to seal the skin. So do this by running heat along the edges and corners, applying pressure when the material has softened.